throws it towards the net. Hedberg got a glove on it, locked it. Here's Reisner from his knees trying to move it out in front, looking for Bergeron, who arrived just a half a stride late. And now in behind the play, John Erskine and Brad Winchester drop the gloves.
Tough customer for his first NHL fight for Brad Winchester.
John Erskine, 6'4", 219 pounds, and he's got the right hand going. Sends Winchester to the ice, but credit Brad Winchester for getting involved and doing what he can to try and get his team some energy.